Lord, we thank you for the cross, God. Thank you, Father, for dying for all our sins. And Lord, we believe right now, Lord, the chains will be broken. Lord, you will heal our lives, Father. Jesus, we believe in the power of the cross. And we surrender everything to you right now, Jesus. Thank you.
verse in Psalm 62 verse 8. Trust in Him at all times, O people. Pour out your hearts to Him. Alam niyo kung bakit pwede natin pagkatiwalaan si God? Dahil He gave everything for us. Binigay niya kahit yung kahit sa isang anak niya para sa atin. So that we can live and we can live in a life na sobrang ganda. And if you're here and if you feel like ang dami mong questions in mind, Lord, bakit hindi nangyayari sa akin? Lord, bakit lagi na lang akong naubusan ng pera? Parang lahat na ginawa ko, pero it's still lacking. Lord, I need healing. Lord, I need this, I need that. I hope these words will encourage us that we can trust God in all times. Kahit nandun ka sa taas ng success mo or nasa baba ka, you're facing trials or challenges in life, you're still waiting for an answered prayer. Continue to trust Him. Continue to just trust Him. Ano po kayo mabigat kay God kung binigay niya na nga yung kahit sa isang anak niya? Walang mabigat, walang mahirap kay God. The mere fact that God gave His only Son for us to die on the cross, to pay the penalty of our sins, na dapat tayo yung nandun sa cross. Pero yung anak niya yung nagdusa para sa atin, nag-sacrifice para sa atin. Wala nang masihirap pa na hihilingin natin doon. God would give everything for us the same way na binigay niya si God, si Jesus, para sa atin. Why don't we just pray to God, just magpasalamat lang tayo kay God sa ginawa niya para sa atin. And just give everything to God, all our concerns, all our worries, our doubts, our fears, even our requests, financially, healing, restoration of family, anything, naririnig tayo ni God. Lord, maraming salamat, Lord. Lord, thank you. Because you secure us, Lord God, in our walk with you, Lord God, na you never leave us nor forsake us, Lord God. Yung invitation na yun, Lord God, is because of what Christ did on the cross, Lord. Lord, thank you, Lord God, because you are the one reaching out to us. Na lagi ka nandyan para sa amin, Lord God, na you will deliver us, Lord God, in all situations, Lord God. You will provide for us, Lord God. If it is your will, Lord God, to go into this direction, Lord God, pupunta kami, Lord. Lord, I just pray that we will continue to trust you, Lord God. Lord, give us the grace to be in faith and increase our faith, Lord God, so that kahit ano yung pagsubok na dahil mararanasan namin, Lord God, o kahit nandun na kami sa pagsubok, Lord, Lord, we will continue to move forward, to step forward, Lord God, because of what Christ did on the cross, Lord God. Lord, we believe, Lord God, sa anak mo, Lord God, because hindi lang siya namatay, pero nabuhay siya muli. And that signifies, Lord God, our hope, our living hope, Lord God, is in Jesus Christ. Lord, thank you. We will continue, Lord God, to reign in our life, continue to be glorified, Lord God, in our life. Lord, thank you, Lord God, because you are risen King and you are alive in us, Lord God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.